quarterly.
Well, it all started with this idea from my buddy Donnie Laronville, and he wanted to do a show here in Lac La Biche like it used to be. Remember the days of the old homemade jam?
Yes.
When the music and the talent in our region was
phenomenal.
Here.
Phenomenal. Yep.
What we want to do is bring that back.
Right.
The part of the community event.
Yes.
On this weekend.
Yes. No, it's very good. You have a look at the turnout. This is during a break right now, folks. You see where the music is going. And jigging tomorrow on Sunday, right?
Jigging tomorrow, yes.
Tansi Everybody, Shawn McDonald here, the Métis Man. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
I was born a Métis, born on Métis land. Raised on a settlement, proud to be a Métis man. Well, today I work in white man's world. See a man getting me, and she's my sweet little thing.
She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby, and I'm her little lover boy. Yeah, I love my baby with my heart and soul. Love like ours, I won't never grow old. She's my sweet little pet. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby, and I'm her little lover boy.
Ain't no crazy dream, I'm a girl. the lonely, lonely streets that I own. It's my guitar's Cadillac, hillbilly music, it's the only thing that keeps.
Well, I'm running like a fool, while I got, I can hold it down when the morning comes. right, folks, we're winding down here. We're down to our last competitor in the male division. Then we'll take 10 minutes to tally and get scores and money into envelopes, and we'll announce winners immediately after that.
That's a call, everybody. Shawn McDonald, Métis Man. And today is, August 5th. Yes, thank you, Lee. Hi, Lee. And today we're actually at Lac La Biche, used to be called the Powwow Day. What is it called now, Lee? The Heritage Day?
Well, it's the Heritage Day now.
Yeah. Yes, and Lee's putting on his event here. He's put it on second year in a row now, Lee?
Second year,
yes. Yeah. And why don't you tell us a little bit about it, Lee?
Well, it all started with this idea from my buddy Donnie Larondale. And he wanted to do a show here in Lac La Biche like it used to be. Remember the days of the old homemade jam?
Yes.
When the music and the talent in our region was
phenomenal. Yep.
What we want to do is bring that back.
Right.
The part of the community event.
Yes.
On this weekend.
Yes. No, it's very good. You have a look at the turnout. This is during a break right now, folks. Just seeing the music is going. Jigging tomorrow on Sunday, right?
Jigging tomorrow, yes. Yeah, what I did was I made an adjustment today. I lost one of my key performers due to an emergency. I had Fawn Wood plant. And what I did was I took the funds from that budget and I put it into a fiddling contest. Tomorrow at 1 o'clock. So I announced it today. Anyone bringing a fiddle tomorrow, we'll fiddle for covering it up.
Wow. I better learn how, I guess.
We're going to do that because the jigging goes a little quicker, fun. So if we do a little quick fitting contest and I get 6 or 8 competitors,
yeah.
I think it'll be fun.
Oh, perfect. That's 1 o'clock for you.
1 o'clock.
Okay, that's very good. I really want to thank you for doing this because I grew up in the days of the talk about a homemade jam.
Yeah.
We had that every year. We never had that for years. You know?
Yeah.
And just to showcase all the local talent, you know, Aboriginal enough, but we're showcasing
all talent. Yeah.
All talent. Yeah. You know, it's good to see. You know, the kids love it. The old timers, the elders, just love it.
What I'd like to think is to turn this into a regional showcase of all cultures. I mean, I'm from the Kinanâskomitin settlement, that's who I represent. There's a lot of Kinanâskomitin people in attendance today, but pulling in the whole region, right? And that's what's important, I think, for our region.
Exactly.
It's just cultural music and that.
No, I agree. You're doing a hell of a job for Lee, and it gets bigger and better, and I'm sure you're going to be bigger to try and next year. Yeah. So hi, Lee. Thank you very much. Keep up the good work.
Excellent,
folks. And we thank you all for joining us. And we'll see you next year from the league next year. Eksoki Maka. Hi.
Thank you very much for watching, everybody. If you like this video, like and subscribe and share. And we'll see you next time. Eksoki Maka, hi hi.